teaching niggas lessons. They be investing in protection, trying to get weapons so they can leave a young nigga breathless. Eat them up for breakfast. People be talking reckless when they see I'm 15 and I'm on their daughter's set list.